I have two micrometers. A 40-year-old Mitutoyo that still works flawlessly after all this time, and a new cheap internal micrometer from China. This last one has quirks. It runs stiffly and jerky, but the measurements seem accurate. I suspect that it was not really cleaned properly during manufacturing. In this video, I disassemble, check, assemble, and test this micrometer. I think the video speaks for itself, and I won't bother you with my AI voice. I'll put some subtitles where necessary. Enjoy the music.